Hey guys, so I wanted to share a story with you. A client of mine named Karen, she had pretty much a rough start when it came to her licensing journey. Karen endured heartbreaking personal losses, including her cousin tragically dying in a car accident, her father battled with brain cancer, who died. And she also had so much to deal with just getting through life and her increased anxiety. Her first exam attempt fell short by just 9 points. Adding self-doubt to her emotional burden, she questioned whether she had what it took to achieve her licensing journey. Recognizing her need for personalized support to navigate her grief and her exam preparation, she found out. And with my extra support, not only as a former therapist, but someone who has dealt with grief personally, and also that's a specialized area for me as a former therapist, but also as a grief coach, she decided to embark on that journey. So we developed a personalized study plan that included self-care strategies for Karen, helping her to build resilience and confidence, also leveraging her strengths effectively in her exam preparation. This resulted in a significant improvement, and she missed the mark by just 5 points. Now, fueled by determination and unwavering support by us, she decided to go ahead and try it again. And this time, she passed her master level exam. And she was able to build a better outcome for her career projection. So, like Karen, many social workers face unique challenges on their journey. If you're looking for personalized support, expert guidance, and a compassionate approach, we're here for you. So, feel free to reach out so we can help you overcome your challenges and unlock that potential that you already have that needs to be cultivated for your exam process. With that, we will talk to you soon. Hope you enjoyed Karen's story. Bye, guys.